Son of Mercy. I was hitting the town base. Like, me and my buddy just kept mortaring it, so one guy had to sit there and repair the base.
Yeah, honestly, I'd get like fed up with that shit. Like, I'm gonna go find that mortar and kill him.
Because what? How much was it, like 2% or something?
That's not even.
Like
Like an
one.
arty shell, 120 does 2% damage to town hall.
Not even
And like a
like.
mortar shell probably does like seven, like 3/4 of a percentage.
It's actually just enough to slightly hurt the base.
Oh yeah, it'd be like one hammer hit and you're fixed again, but it'd be like, I can't not. Because if they just keep doing this.
They'll get through it, yeah. You need a lot of mortars, like, you need like 200 mortars
Oh
to
yeah.
actually do it,
I
and you
haven't.
need like a sufficient amount of people. We'll keep up with the repair.
I should just have the Foxhole Structure Health wiki page like bookmarked at this point. Because I feel like I go to it every, I don't know, once a week. I'm like, how much 40 mil do I need to kill this random G house I found? I can never remember.
No, you're there. I just kind of wing it. Like,
Yeah.
man, there's a guy throwing a Viper at it, a couple HEs, some 40 mil, maybe some 30 mil. Yeah, that seems about right. That's good.
Right. And it's like, I like to go and, explore behind the lines. And I'm like, sometimes I take a tank and a buddy, and we're like, hey, and then we found this base, but we don't know how much 40 mil we can keep because we got to take out this other thing. So it's useful then, though, like, oh, I can afford to,
Well, you take around at like 40 shells.
I usually leave with 60.
Well,
Especially when we get LT, like when it's just LTs and nothing else.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And
But
this sounds like a way
sometime.
better math problem than I had in my math classes,
Right, yeah. I mean, it's basically just like a shitty solve for x equation, but I'm lazy.
Oh yeah.
Dude, I barely passed math, or let me be.
But for the right motivation, you'll figure it out, right?
I can build a
Right.
bunker base, and that's about it. And tank. That's like, I actually know. Five.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
Oh, hey,
wait.
congratulations on your promotion, Sergeant.
Nice. That's awesome. Appreciate it.
Who's the sergeant? Where you at? Oh, I'm zoomed in all the way. That's why I can't see anybody.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can do that.
Yeah.
Gotta
Ooh,
love the new
man. I
camera,
commended
dude.
you. I don't know if you will get a.
Nice,
I
thank
get to
you.
watch the I get to watch the flames roast my nuts even better.
This is how you make graham crackers.
I mean, I am white, so that makes sense.
You got graham crackers and you got two marshmallows.
Is this like grandma's
Perfect.
recipe or something?
Yeah. Grandma just roasts people and eats them alive.
Well, dude, it's good. It's good protein.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Long pork, you know?
Long.
Hey, where are you queued for, Sergeant?
I'm trying to get up into Callahan's Passage.
Ah, yeah.
Oh
Up in
man,
a
you don't even
robot.
have, it's four high. It's not even a big queue.
Yeah,
What
that's
was
not too bad. It's not even a big queue, man. Look at
that?
a Farinac Coast. Like, dear Lord.
Yeah.
Dude, one of my guys got on there and he said that.
I'm gone. Sorry, dudes. That's why you make small talk, I guess. Don't even know what rank I was before. It's quiet here. This way. It's hard to get to the front, huh? Supplies.
Thank you, my dear Conald.
All right, we're going back to get some more 20 mils. We'll be right back.
Nice, nice.
Wow, this is...
I'm gonna go pee really quick.
All right.
Nice.
Nice.
Hello.
Nice cock.
Whoa, nice cock.
Nice cock.
Moving on, we're moving on. Okay. Wow. Okay. Looks like we've pushed up a little bit. Catching risky. Oh, there's a ton of dudes that are up this road, right? Yeah. What are you shooting at, man?
This blueprint.
For sure.
Galaxy, heal this medic.
Oh, he's got a grenade.
Got it.
Nice, nice. Any medic? Hey, medic, can I get a heal?
On the right hand side. Thank by you. The blueprint.
Yeah, they're out of my range.
I didn't have much on him.
Oh, there's a lot of them up. Coming in.
guy that went in that trench. Yo, to the left, there's a ton of amazing moves up there. To the west.
Grenade!
Stop that. So many of them.
Or something. What the fuck is this?
He's you don't Messiah. Know who Connell Peterson is?
No.
He's our hero.
I could tell that smoker has something to do with it.
He took cops' badges, but he died from overdosing on cocaine, and he's buried in a mass grave in Chloride, Arizona.
That's all you need to know.
Wow. That's quite the story.
He was a retired CIA double agent.
Always on duty.
So he's familiar with the darkest side of humanity and very paranoid because of it.
No. Well, he was. Now he's fucking dead. Thanks for reminding me.
You're welcome.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace, brothers.
So, we were here with a hash like... track with this proto.
I would be.
Get in.
Can't see that actually.
That's guess. Hey, can we get a medic for our right gunner there? Our left gunner?
Medic!
Pick this fucker up!
What?
Oh shit!
Him, he got the rocket off.
Oh shit!
Infantry behind, look out, look out, look out.
Come on, man, get me fucking firing this bitch, come on!
Oh, the vehicle's coming in.
I'm getting back to my ex-wife, let's take it to my-
OH! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Reloading!
We took a fire. Couple hits there. Did you hit it?
They have push guns!
Keep aiming down the road. Let us know when the vehicle's approaching.
Yes, sir. Infantry to the right.
I don't know how that got closed in us, and we, like, I saw his headlights and knew we were about to take a hit. Fair enough, fair enough.
Yeah, they're not very smart though, are they? Let's just fucking put a fucking round.
They really aren't. They lost a lot of vehicles.
There's
on
a
this
ton
road.
Of them on the right side there.
Where'd the other push guns go? What, did the Fed Smoke Army abandon us?
I think so.
Someone needs to get an
MG
built right there.
Turn this bitch to the
right. I don't have an angle on that guy up on the rock.
Yeah, I want to take him out, but I need to push the gun to the right.
Ah, he just DC'd.
Careful, you don't have as much of a hit radius as this. You have to, like, hit them.
Oh, fuck.
Mortar's falling.
Vehicle's coming in. Another one's kind of coming in. They're backing off.
Gas grenades in the truck if you want.
Nice, nice.
Gas!
Oh, they got two of their own. Pull back, pull back. Pull back, they got two of their own.
Left side.
Where are they at? Did you get him?
No, he's still up there.
Where up there?
To the left.
Should I just get gas up there?
I did.
Thanks for the gas, by the way. This is pretty awesome.
Yep. Their little truck's back. They're pushing?
Yeah, they're kind of moving up. They're moving up. Nice.
I can't hit him, it's red currently.
So, is that 80?
There's not a
fence. Smokers, careful.
Capturek is dead. Alright, yeah, well, hold on. Half track, northeast as well.
Hit him. Fire.
I can't get him.
Fire. Yeah, these trenches are kind of in the way.
Right.
Yeah, they're coming. Oh.
The tree's in the way.
Down, it's down.
Nice.
Good shit.
Bro, the tree blocked me.
Hopefully someone gets my gas. Oh no, dude. Bad dude. There's somebody up there right there. Okay, well, at least we know what's going on and where.
When they bounce, you'll hear the nasty, like, metal grinding sound when they, don't bounce.
Alright, we're loading this with RPGs on. There's one shell.
Yeah, I got two on me, so that's one load.
I'm just checking to see if there's any shells behind us. Looking to lock in. Are you seeing any other? I'm not seeing any RPG shells.
There's 27 happen. 27, that's good.
How we doing, guys?
They benefit if that.
Sick.
Someone's in the trench right there. Nice, nice, nice. Ow. Hey, medic. You see any? Oh, that's a good one. Ooh, get back, get back.
Pushed a little bit. Scout tank to the north.
Yeah, the tank's coming this way. Keep going. Oh, bone car's there. Bone car's next to him. Look out. Bone car's looking at us now.
Alright.
You, I think you penned two or three.
We got one in the trench, huh? There's a couple in the trench.
Got hurt.
Yeah, he took a cutler.
Okay, they pulled.
The half tracked it, I think. A 30 mil half tracked on the
trench. Careful,
he took
guys.
A cutler. He's.
Oh,
he's
shit.
Tracked on the road. If he can go, oh, he's dead. Get...
Watch out! He's got a grenade. Gas.
Yeah, get back.
I don't have a mask. Trench. I gave up my mask.
I got a mask and two filters, but.
Yeah,
how much time do you have left?
You guys should just bomb a stone and rush them.
They're bringing up a push gun.
Oh shit!
Push gun.
We need to push up and fill in all of those trenches. That's what we need to do.
Yeah, I don't know why our infantry isn't getting in those octagons. Just one bomb a stone and get in there with a bayonet.
Let's get in these trenches, man.
Yeah, they got some over here.
Alright, I'm right behind you. Nice, 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 nice. There's a couple of them up there. Careful. Nice. Good work. There's a gas mask here if you need it.
Ooh, that's and what filters. I was looking for. Cutler. A nice, beautiful cutler.
Beautiful.
We're bringing up a CV. CV, shoot the CV.
Get the CV.
Yeah,
shoot the CV.
CV,
let's go guys, shoot CV. The CV.
Fire when ready, fire when ready.
Nice.
Good hit. Alright, backing, load.
Reloading.
War crimes.
Nice. There's a ton of them in that trench just to our northeast. Careful. Nice.
Infantry, right?
There's a gas mask and a radio here. Taking a fist.
I'm pretty much all hauled up on that.
Oh, careful, someone's behind us there. Careful, careful.
Hit it, fire and ready. Never mind. Oh, oh.
I can't. Did I fucking overshoot it, bro?
Hey,
no one talk about that. No one tell anyone.
Can you hit the machine gun pillboxes up here?
Where's he at?
He's down.
Nice. Do you have a medic anywhere around here?
We'll be back with more rounds, fellas.
We're getting more RPGs. See you in a bit.
Yep. Hack up the road, by the way. North, northeast, 80 meters out. From where I am, so... Well, you're right next to me, half-track, so that's still helpful.
It's a hack up there.
Yep. It's in its, like, kiting position, like all hacks are. Yada yada.
We got an ATAC.
Starting to come up. Yes. It's creeping. Hack is creeping up the road slightly. He's now...
Hit that fucker with this.
I'm right behind you, man.
Yep.
Careful, they have a
great... They're starting to get comfortable, you know?
Yeah.
Hack coming up, hack coming up. Now he's sitting back.
There he is.
Yep, yep.
Bambi, no! Bambi!
Crazy. Well, he did live. Oh, we got someone to our northeast. Making a run. Up there, somewhere in those trenches.
Oh yeah, it's a long pistol guy.
Oh, there's someone. It's like pretty much directly east of us in that little... trench up there.
Hacks coming, hacks coming.
That dude.
57 meters out. He's going back again.
Medic, medic, over here. To the northeast. Hey. Thank you.
gas grenade.
Where are they?
I have grenades.
There's a ton of gas right here.
What percentage am I at?
Dang. There's tons of gas and I've got a grenade launcher right here. You should get it off me. In this trench.
Body block! Body block! Body block! Body block. I'm not even kidding, I've sick.
Alright, got six coming here.
Sorry, Fices.
Oh, what's up?
Use the truck.
What?
I got you a truck.
You know the useful thing about having useless trap now?
We don't even need that. We got a push gun, bro. That's what we need.
We got three push guns, a half gun, machine gun.
We don't even need the prototype push gun.
Oh my goodness. Alright, fair enough.
You don't believe?
No, I believe it because this thing already has a body count on it. But
we're gonna make this last.
Get up there. Oh no. Where are they? They're up there, huh? Nice. Got one, got. Okay. On the back. A's on down.
Really far away. Day.
Yeah, we're doing that now.
No momentum here, Fonzie.
I already grabbed it.
Oh, never mind, beat me to it.
Alright, grab 12.7, my man. Igni snore.
This is very effective. D-Boss, where are they at? Do you see any? Sewn up in those rocks. Careful, that dude's trying to snipe us.
For what
hit
I
him
did.
Time left, just, time behind you. Hit
he's down here in the corner.
Brother, that's killed more.
Nice, good shit.
I just, 3 seconds, I'm in.
Oh, grenade.
Front left. Hit that cocksucker. Yeah. Good kill. NTT.
ATR, northeast.
Who's cracking off, yep.
Where'd they at? Yo, 60, do you see them? Vehicle's coming in.
You see him?
Nice. No way. That's awesome.
My RPG mounts.
Seriously, bed smokers, do you have any plan to get that gun out of there? Can you? Okay. Good. Wait. Will it work? Can you package it?
You guys, is there a medic
around here?
Well, you
keep standing on it, and I can't package it when you stand on it. I was just packaging it. You stood on it. No, I can't do it.
Colden, get the fuck off the gun.
Please get off the gun.
They're trying
Colden,
to
get off the gun.
Get off the gun.
Colden, get off the gun.
Thank
it's
you,
my
Colden.
Turn with the gun now. Mom
They're
said.
Not mad. They just want you off the gun.
Mom
oh,
said
god.
It's my turn with the gun.
Oh god.
Red smoker has ascended.
Do you want me to bring a load of beamers and shovels?
I love the amount of effort that's being used for.
They're hype mind. If they all ascend, we'll have no allies left.
Don't drop those. Yeah, this can't move it. I could package it, but then this guy unpackaged it for some reason.
Alright, anyone with binoculars? Hey, bed noises. You see any more vehicles?
I'm looking now.
My guy, keep your eyes out.
No vehicles for 120 meters.
Hero!
I think we gotta get in this trench, man. Come with me. Nice, thank you. Alright, I'm reloading.
Fuck you, got one.
Almost got two.
Ready, that medic's gonna pick him up. Get ready. Shoot front, front.
He's too low down, he's too low down.
Good shit, sir.
Yo, time, where are you at?
Entry front, light him up.
He's down.
Good kill.
ATRs, two of them. ATRs in this trench, fellas.
All with a pistol.
You didn't even take a hit.
Cause I'm good.
Colonial John Wick.
That's pretty good.
Alright, toss him.
Yep.
Does anyone need ammo or a filter?
We got RPG rounds here. Let's get them back to base.
You need a filter?
No, I'm asking, does anyone need one? I got a couple extra.
Oh, nah, I'm good.
Oh, we got one.
Just be careful northeast, those two ATRs.
Yeah. Fellas, push up with me. Rush these ATRs.
There's ATRs northeast in a trench. Yeah.
Fellas, push with me here.
Down.
Yeah, he's down.
Here, you guys got some to our northeast over here. Hehehehe, got 'em. See him warm on. Oh, there's someone over here. To the northeast. behind the tower now, probably. Oh, me and Machine Juice. There's someone. There's a couple of them in the trench to the northwest, west of you.
Yeah, I see them.
I got one of them. Ah, they're healing him. There's a couple of them moving up on you. There's one of them coming in into that trench.
Choke on your own vomit, Warden Scum.
No way. Nice, nice, nice. Allies are falling back. I feel very good about that. Heal us up.
Can't see anything. Oh, Warden behind us! Nice, thank you. Thank you, Orange.
I'm about to bleed out.
Oh. No, you kill him!
Just a lot of bombers don't rush his life.
That's my mistake, honestly.
I'm so sorry, Orange, if you can hear me.
I can. Oh, it's all good, Smoke. I forgive you. That was so funny. Alright, I'm gonna end on that note. That was pretty funny.